This little boat is changing the way the Michigan Department of Transportation conducts bridge inspections. Equipped with sonar and other high-tech modifications, the Emergency Integrated Lifesaving Lanyard, or EMILI, can help engineers more safely and easily inspect the parts of the bridge that can't be seen. By taking a series of measurements below the surface of the water and relaying those back to the engineer on shore, EMILI monitors for scour, which could make the bridge unsafe for travelers.
So bridge scour in general is basically the degradation of the stream bed due to fast-moving currents and water flowing. So with the EMILI, we can actually pick out those areas that have scour and determine the extent of them, and that will help us to determine whether the bridge needs to be closed or if we can keep it open.
These measurements have traditionally been taken manually by inspectors in the water. Floods and fast-moving currents can make bridge scour worse, but they can also make it dangerous to conduct in-water inspections.
The big benefit that we've got out of this EMILI boat is being able to use it during a flood event. And it's keeping our inspectors safe, so we don't have to put our inspectors into a tough situation or a dangerous situation at that. We're able to operate everything from the shore or even on top of the bridge, so we don't have to actually get into the water.
With four EMILI boats strategically stationed around the state, MDOT is prepared for extreme events and regular inspections.
We're using more on a routine basis, so during regular routine bridge inspections, which occur at least every 2 years, we're able to gather information that sometimes only a diver can be able to see. We've also been able to use it for a lot of our culverts where we have very limited clearance between the actual water surface and the top of the culvert, where normally you'd have to have either a diver or somebody in a dry suit kind of go through the culvert. We're able to send this through and get all the same information that we might be able to acquire during a visual inspection without having to send an actual inspector through the culvert. If it's only got 12 inches of clearance, that's barely enough room for you to breathe in there.
Despite its $50,000 price tag, EMILI can withstand the physical demands of the job.
The EMILI boat itself is relatively durable. So it's got a regular fiberglass hull on it, but the actual top portion of the EMILI it's a bunch of foam. So that actually helps cushion it if we were to run into any concrete structures. That really helps as like a fendering system. Durable, safe to use, and easy enough for a normal inspector can use it maybe a couple times a year and still be able to use it efficiently and not have to be trained multiple times to be able to use it.
For more information, please visit Michigan DOT's website.